then, if you want those guts to look real, I suggest using a bolognese. You know, after university, I traveled to Italy, stabbing students.
Francine, where have you been? You're supposed to be peeling grapes for our bowl of eyeballs.
I had to go see Buckles again.
What? You went to another man's haunted house?
I couldn't help it. I honestly don't know how I got out of there. The upstairs hallway spiraled into a black hole, and the weather kept changing, and I was a child again.
Well, mine is going to be way better once I hang all these cobwebs. How scary are these? Spiders made these, people are meant to think.
Stan, I'm sorry, but you can't compete with Buckle.
What are you talking about? I'm still the scariest... What is that sound?
Nothing.
That's pee-pee. Did you pee yourself at Buckle's?
I'm sorry, Stan, but it's really scary over there. He has this terrifying Semitic woman that keeps screaming, "Coasters!" I couldn't help it. My panties overflowed and filled my shoes.
I can't believe this is happening.
Stan, you're gonna have to face it. Buckle's haunted house is better than yours. The Stan Smith haunted house era is over.
Wait, but I already told Bat Boy he could live in our basement till spring.
Is there a problem, Stan? 'Cause I already gave up my bed at the hospital.